Things are about to get good.
The following contest is a fatal five-way tables match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, the Dragon Slayer Cole Quinn.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Take a look in his eyes, more than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And from Guadalajara, Mexico, weighing in at 208 pounds, the Luchador Paragon Zero M.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
We are about to see something good.
And from Osaka, Japan, weighing in at 190 pounds, the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Ultimo Dragon.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity, and that's what will win him the title tonight.
The animal has been unleashed.
And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the animal, Batista!
The animal, 6'6",
290 pounds, the personification of unbridled power.
Batista has torn through the competition and always gets what he wants.
Foot six, 295 pounds, all animal.
We've seen that when the beast is unleashed, nobody can stop Batista.
Championships, main events, Batista will take them by force.
And gentlemen, tonight the animal is on the hunt for even more. All right, I love this guy.
And representing the Red Faction from Chelsea, England, weighing in at 212 pounds, the WWE Champion, Aiden.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The pressure is on for the champion, looking to cement himself as one of the best of this era with a big win tonight.
Set. No disqualifications, no countouts in this one. As a matter of fact, no pinfalls or submissions either. No, to win this match, you have to put your opponent right through the table.
Definitely not my idea of a fun night, but who am I to judge?
Single arm back body drop.
Challenger's head into the mat with that move.
What a counter! Cable matches seem almost incompatible with strategy. Is there anything you can plan on in this type of matchup?
Other than not letting yourself get put through a table? No, not really, Cole.
What a devastating poison rana. That might have changed the landscape of this match. He's taking this to the floor now. The challenger eating up some damage. Ah, look at this. An arm breaker.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, elbow right to the breadbasket. basket for their troubles.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Makes him pay with a kick.
Oh, my God. A fireball. That's too far.
The only intent there was to disfigure, to mangle your opponent for life. Can someone please get medical assistance out here?
Elbow throw. Saying not today.
Batista. He thinks he's got this one all sewed up. Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Able to elude it. Wicked. Did you hear that thud?
Title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take a lot to close this one out.
Oh. tracks.
Kick to the gut.
Trying to roll into a neck breaker. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Ruthless chop block. Heads out of the ring. What's next? And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Rattled the champ.
Every aspect of this match is only going to get harder at this point. If you have a chance to close it out, now is the time.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. He's returning fire. What are they going to do here?
There it is, Sean Newey. The title might change hands.
He's heading back to the ring.
Vicious combination of strikes. Turn out the lights.
And set right into the corner.
Took him out of the knee. Got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
This arena is roaring.
I think the desk is shaking.
A sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Boom, running FTL plants.
Nicely done.
And it's a long way down from there. Oh.
Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
Superplex from the top. Ooh, it is over. I think the champ's got it.
He's been placed in the corner now.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Oh, man, setting him up on the top rope. This isn't going to be pretty. They're way up there.
This is going to be catastrophic.
That's it. Pack your bags.
With surprising accuracy.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Yeah. Returning to the ring now.
Into the table.
as leaving the arena with something shiny and new around his waist.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, the Animal Batista!
What a championship win for him!
He's fought like a champion this whole match, and now he has the title to prove it.